Yo, OG man, this is Train Like a Goat, man. I'm gonna be doing some shoulders today. I know it's been a long time. It's been a minute, you know what I mean? But we're gonna get straight into it. Alright, we're gonna start with off. Of course, we're gonna start off with our shrugs, man. 23, keep going. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Nice. Oof, put it down. Shake it on out. Shake it on out. Make sure you take your time, man. It's no rush. This time we're gonna hold it when we go up. So we're gonna be doing, of course, 2 second hold, 3 second holds. But we're gonna get comfortable while doing it. So we're gonna do 2 second holds first. Let's get it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep going if you can. If you can't, put it down. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All right. Put it down. Shake it all out. Relax. It's gonna get tougher. Just a failure. We didn't do no number. Now we're gonna put a number. We're gonna do 2 sets of 10. All right. Now you ready? Grab the dumbbells and begin. 2 second holds. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 5, 1, 2, 6. 1, 2, 7, 1, 2, 8, 1, 2, 9, 1, 2, 10. Put it down. Relax. 30 seconds, man. 30 seconds, man. I know you like OG killing me today, man. Relax. It's okay. He's bred for this. He's made for this. You're a winner. Never sell yourself short. Let's go. Keep going. We're gonna do another set of 10. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 5, 1, 2, 6, 1, 2, 7, 1, 2, 9, 1, 2, 10. Good work. Shake it on up. Nice and easy. And after that, 2 sets of 10, we're gonna do another crazy set. Now, we're gonna be doing 3 sets of 15. Yeah, 2 second holds. Catch your breath. Start in a second. It gets real. Grab the dumbbells. Begin. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 5, 2, 6, 1, 2, 7, 2, 8, 2, 9, 1, 2, 10, 1, 2, 11, 2, 12, 2, 13, 14. Put it down. Nice. why my shoulders feel like mountaintops right now. But yeah, feels good, feels good. Okay, now that we got that situated, guys, did one set of 15, we got two sets of 15s, you know, 2 second holds. So, we're gonna take our time, grab that dumbbell. Let's do another set of 15. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 9. Dumbbells down. Did 2 sets of 15. Still got one more to go. Still got one more to go. Remember to take your time doing this workout. There's no rush. We're gonna get there when we get there. You feel me? As soon as our last set of 15. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Nice. Shake it on out. Situated. We got the easy part out the way. Let's get to the meat and potatoes. We're gonna be doing some shoulder presses today, but we're gonna be doing it in a different style. So we're gonna be doing 5x5s. So it's gonna be doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's like 5x5s. Mind you, we're gonna do all the sets all at once, continuously. So it's gonna look like it's, we're doing, you know, pretty much 25 reps, but we're gonna hold on 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, so pretty much like that. I'm gonna take your time. Dumbbell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, listen, if you start midway, you only did 10, that's fine. If you really did 5, that's fine. I want you to get used to doing just pretty much controlling the weight itself. So when I do 5x5s continuously, it's like a workout for me to, one, master the weight, control the weight, you know, and two, push with equal force up. That's rough, I ain't gonna lie, you know, I ain't gonna hold ya, I'll be struggling, you know what I'm saying? So sometimes, if you stop halfway, it's fine. If you go all the way up, that's fine too. You know what I mean? you're still gonna feel activation once you're doing this workout. Because it's a rough workout. Because by the end of you doing the 5x5s, it's not gonna look perfect. I'm telling you, you're gonna be looking at yourself like, damn, it was a smooth form, and then you're gonna see your arms start getting lower and lower. You're gonna be like, damn, shit got real, because that's how the workout is. You know what I'm saying? It forces you to keep pushing till you can't go no more. So it's a set to failure, but it's not really though. It's 5x5. So I love doing those. Anytime I do those in my workouts, it's a great routine, because sometimes you might quit when you reach the seventh rep. You might quit when you reach the third rep or the fourth rep. This is a way to be like, you know what? Keep pushing. You're almost there. You feel me? So let's do another 5x5. Also get a weight that you're comfortable with. I don't want y'all struggling. You know what I'm saying? To hurt yourselves. Okay? Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5. Put it down. Oh, good work. Oh, good work. God. Yeah, God. If you reached, I ain't gonna lie to you. Little almost broke out of the tear. Check out real. If you reached that pinnacle, if you reached this part right here. You know what I'm saying? If you finish that workout, which is what I'm trying to say. Okay, let me catch my breath now. You know it's real, because your shoulders will feel like it's indescribable, but you know the feeling if you work out. So it's feel like it's gonna come apart. Yeah. I feel like I got somebody's pushing down my shoulders. That's how good it is. Shoulders feel heavy. Feel like some mountaintops. You know what I'm saying? Feel like some mountaintops. But she got real. All right. So we're gonna finish out by doing some flies. But we're not gonna do. Not gonna go too crazy on flies. That's because my throat, my fault. My fault if I got to. Hold on. No coronavirus, no coronavirus. Thank God. You know what I'm saying? Look, we're gonna start by doing some flies. Great thing about doing some flies is it's great for building those, the part of the shoulders. I feel like your delts get more activation with the flies. You know what I'm saying? For me. But we're gonna do some flies. We're gonna do 3 sets of 3. Nothing crazy. I'm gonna show y'all. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I put it down. Nice. Ooh. I gotta get used to doing those flies again. Yeah. I gotta get used to doing the flies. It's been a minute. But we're gonna get back to doing the side laterals. So, alright, let's go. Another set of 3x3s. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Control the way, control the way. 1, 2, 3.
Put it down. Nice. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, my shoulders is crying, yeah. Shoulders is crying. I can't believe it. Can't believe it. Well, we're almost done with the workout. Well, this is what we call GOATs, the finishing touch. We're gonna do a combination. The shrugs and presses. So it's gonna be a shrug, press, shrug, press. So it's going to be one shrug. Ooh, catch your breath. Yeah, hold on. We got to make sure we got water. Hold on. Come on now. Come on now. Let's get that water. Ride that water. It got real. You know what I'm saying? Mind you, my leg is killing me right now. But we're gonna get it done. God damn. My four guys. Oh, all right. Let's get it done. So this is gonna be our last workout. We're gonna do one shrug, one press, two shrugs, two press, three shrugs, and you get the gist of it. And then ready? Let's go. One. That's one. One, two. That's two. Let's go. One, two, three. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are we done? Shout out to y'all. Shout out to y'all, GOAT, for completing this workout. I know it seemed like there was no end to the workout, but trust me. This is something like we're gonna get back to doing 30-minute workouts, 40-minute workouts, 50-minute workouts. If you've been on the channel, you've seen it, you know what I mean? But we're gonna get back to doing those. So stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is your boy OG. And we just training like goats. We out.